and the roses. She had ribbons, ribbons, ribbons in her long brown hair.
Anymore.